Hello, my beloved audience. This is Stuart from the Playtards again, just bringing you the second part of my Crysis 1 playthrough. This is the part where we actually get to do things. I'm gonna be starting up the gameplay of it. I'm not nearly as good at this game as I want to be. I probably never will be. And, yeah. I'm just gonna go ahead and say I like turtles.
Prophet, I made it to the beach.
Whoa.
You hit the water pretty hard. Some of your suit functions are offline. Let me run a quick diagnostic. Your video feed is breaking up. I'm gonna try to recalibrate.
Energy critical.
Alright. Your suit checks out. You're back online. Still no word from Aztec. Nomad, rendezvous with Jester and head to Aztec's location. Check your objectives display.
So yeah, that was just Prophet. He's pretty cool. He's sort of leader of the Raptor squad group people. I'm just gonna take a moment here to customize my rifle. Welcome to Crysis, by the way. For those of you who aren't exactly very acquainted with this game, there are numerous ways to play it. I sort of am a subscriber to the stealth way. I don't like to waste an insane amount of ammo just only to get myself killed 5 seconds later. But you know, that's just a personal thing. I'm not insulting all of you running guns out there, but this is Delta difficulty. The fan has been hit with something very undesirable as soon as I press the button for this. God, I'm so used to other games that aren't nearly as awesome as this. So yeah. We haven't actually started shooting things yet. Might be a little bit boring. We're gonna fix that in a few seconds, actually.
Careful, Nomad. Enemy contact up ahead.
Crawl up like a boss. See that guy there? He's bad. I don't like him. Let's kill him. Let's just be incredibly rude and murder him. Yeah, no, that did not happen.
Engaged.
Yeah, this is what makes Crysis Crysis right here. Cloak. Turn freaking invisible. One problem is that shooting while you're doing that just instantly kills your energy bar in the bottom right hand corner. It's blue. Lets me know what I can do. Whether or not I can.
Maximum armor.
Up. I was not. No, this is not nearly as good as I was hoping it to be. Anyways, part numero dos of Crysis. On the fly, changing of your rifle. I'm a huge fan of that. I think a lot more games should do that. You saw me do that to my whatever it's called gun earlier, but just did it to the FY71. There we go. So it's a handy feature.
Aztec. You copy? I read you. Give a sit rep. Something took a swipe at me on the way down. I'm caught up in the trees. Okay, Aztec. Hang tight. Help's on the way.
I wonder if that was the same thing that sent me off into that little bit of water, the turtle. I probably should have saved that turtle. I feel kinda sad that. Oh, Jesus, is that back? That's not a bad guy.
Come on, let's get to Aztec.
That's kinda what I look like in this game.
I'm not alone out here.
Total what have you boss, got, Aztec? Wearing a nano suit.
Have you been compromised?
Probably equip this. That's not ominous at all.
Aztec, talk to me.
Mother of Santissima!
Aztec, sound off now!
Not a minimal! Not a minimal! Not a minimal! Prophet, help me!
I'm not Prophet, but I'm gonna help you anyways, you ungrateful
little... No man, Jester, get to him now! Go! Go!
Jester.
Maximum strength.
Yeah, strength jump. That's a real thing. I'm going to strength mode to jump. Go so high, I almost take, fall damage. It's pretty cool, actually. Would you turn off that freaking flashlight, like, seriously? It's just annoying me. Oh, he's dead. Yep, dead.
Jesus. What the hell happened here?
I don't know, maybe aliens? It's definitely
aliens.
Hear
that?
Yeah, just stare at the dead guy. Don't stare at, you know, the really important event that's about to happen. Not a spoiler. At all.
I don't like this, man.
Well, why did you... No, just, no. Wait, and... Scary
shit.
Moment!
Jester, report in. What's Aztec status?
Dead, boss.
Damn it! What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know, but I don't think we're alone out here.
What have you got? KPA?
Negative, sir. We got 4 dead Koreans, but there's no way Aztec killed them. Something else took these guys out. Well, their bodies are bad.
Damn it. All right, pay your respects and move on. Rendezvous at the landing zone.
What about Aztec, sir? We just gonna leave them hanging here?
Negative.
Yeah, maybe.
We can't allow the Koreans to get their hands on that suit. Stand back.
Damn it. I never get used to that.
Neither would I.
Jester, take care of his equipment and cover our tracks. Nomad, move out to the LZ.
Got it, boss.
I'm on it, Prophet.
I'm just going to take this opportunity to cut you guys off from the Crysis awesomeness. Your heads may explode from all this, I'm not entirely sure, so just as a precaution, I'm going to end the video now. Don't forget to tune in to my next video, look at all the Team Fortress 2 ones as well, I'm in those. Don't look at all the other ones, except for the one with Badger, Battlefield 3, but the ones with just Sam, no, they're just Sam, nobody likes them. Anyways, goodbye!